But that's which I did in the 60s and the 70s. I have revealed that this is that time again. But it shall not be like then, and it is restricted to just a few continents. This movement, says the Lord, will begin again in California. And there shall be an economic boost in California. And they shall say, but why California? Isn't God the hellhole of America? God said, I don't care what it is. I will take the economy of California and shove America. And I will take the foolish things of this world to confound the wise. And I will take the low things of this world to make my light shine. And America shall look at California and say, it's impossible. Look at the economy rising up. And I shall rejoice, for it shall not be as a result of the economist, but it shall be as a result of the movement that is beginning to take place. Like it unto the Jesus movement, it shall begin with the Hispanic people. For the Hispanics shall say, we must go into the streets, to the highways, to the byways, to the back street alleys, into the prisons, and suddenly all throughout West LA, it shall spread and spread and spread, from house to house, from prison to prison. I shall reveal myself, and a movement shall explode, not only here, but in America. And there shall be young people, and they shall invent, and they shall compose, and they shall say, what must we do next? And they shall take over the internet. They will take over the internet, and then it shall go viral, and they shall say, Jesus is cool. And they shall speak that name. And it shall go from house to house, and my fire shall consume the criminal activities in California. And then it shall spread to New York. Then it shall spread to the South. And I will unbuckle the Bible belt. I will unbuckle the belt that is in the Bible belt. And they shall explode with joy. For this nation is ready for the